What's up, everybody? And today I'm gonna be showing you how to play Bohemian Rhapsody on the guitar. You can play it on electric or acoustic. I'm gonna be doing electric, alright? So, let's get right into it, shall we? I'm just gonna play it real quick so you guys understand what it sounds like on guitar. It sounds like crap. That's what it sounds like. Okay? So let's go right into it. You're gonna go to an A7. And by the way, there's no opens in the song, so play that. And then go to a D. Six, then a D7, and then a G6, then a B7, then a B5. So there you go. Now you can go and drop D for this if you want. Mine's in drop D and it sounds really good. Even in drop D it sounds good on sounds great. I love drop D. Even though that song's played on piano, I can still play it. And I just learned it today by myself. Literally, I was just playing with random keys, like. That's how I started playing it, and now I can actually go. Remember I taught you guys how to play And I also taught you Okay, I did say I was gonna play Iron Man, dang it. And I only wanted this from Iron Man. I've tried playing that song before. I could play Sweet Home Alabama. I do know a little bit of that. Alright, well, that'll be all for today. See you guys. Peace.